Phase one of the Fortify the Castle project is well underway, with the field being cleared, the foundation aggregate for the field being laid down and leveled, and the new synthetic turf being laid down and sewn into place. For the first 2 weeks in May, the hash marks, numbers, and the Viking logo will be sewn into place. The field should be finished in late May.